What? Yeah.
Hi, I'm Phil from All About Everything. Here at All About Everything, we have the opportunity to see some movies early. So here's everything you need to know about the movie Logan. This movie follows a veteran named Logan Paul who struggles with commitment and alcoholism. Although he is an alcoholic, he is very optimistic. After his service in the war, he decides to write comics, which is how his father tracks him down. His father reveals to him that he has a daughter he didn't know about. And just like Logan, she struggles with her weight. Her mother has passed away, and Logan's father wants them all to go on a road trip to try to unite them. At first, Logan says no, but then he finds out that his father is dying of the rickets, so Logan agrees to go on the trip with them. This road trip takes them to Maine, Connecticut, and Texas, where every character learns a little bit about themselves. While on the road trip, his father dies, and his daughter runs away. Not wanting to miss the opportunity to bury a dead person, however, she returns. In the end, this movie is a good, family-friendly movie. It has themes of love and the bond between a family, as well as provides warning to the dangers of dreaming too big.